Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, Math 131, Elements of College Mathematics, Section 4.1, Problem 1. This is Section 4.1, Problem 1, and it says convert each constraint shown below from a linear inequality to a linear equation by adding a slack variable. And this part's A, B, C, D. So the first part, A, says x1 plus 2x2 plus 3x3 plus x4 is less than or equal to 360. So I can change that to an equation by writing x1 plus 2x2 plus 3x3 plus x4 plus s for slack is now equal to 360. The s for slack takes up the slack of how much less than 360 the equation is. So if it adds up to 350, you need a slack of 5. If it adds up to 358, you need a slack of 2. If it adds up to 360, you need a slack of 0. It takes up the slack. And then the rest of them are the same. Part B says convert 3x1 plus 5x2 plus 2x3 plus x4 is less than or equal to 1500 into an equation. So I'm going to have the same values right through. 3x1 plus 5x2 plus 2x3 plus x4, but now plus s, and now it equals 1500, and now it's a linear equation. Again, the s takes up the slack. S is for slack. And then part C is convert 2x1 plus 7x2 plus x3 plus 3x4 is less than or equal to 85 into a linear equation instead of an inequality. So I'm going to do 2x1 plus 7x2 plus x3 plus 3x4 plus s is now equal to 85. And finally, one more, part D. It says convert 4x1 plus 2x2 plus 6x3 plus 9x4 is less than or equal to 420 into an equation. So the values on the left side of the inequality will stay the same. They will stay as 4x1 plus 2x2 plus 6x3 plus 9x4, except now it's going to be plus s, and then it's going to be equals 420. And that's it.